They were telling me how they were bullied, and they were looking at me as the superhero that was going to come into their school and end it once and for all. It broke my heart to hear their stories because I was there listening to them tell me what happened to them that very day. Earlier this year, I put out legislation that got worldwide attention because we were thinking outside the box and how can we solve this problem.
In Pennsylvania, for us, our prevalency in bullying hovers right about 30%.
We're at the Hiram G. Andrews Center to discuss the effects it has on children and what can we do about it.
In the state of New Jersey, they decided that in each school of a district, each building, there would be what's called an anti-bullying specialist.
We're here to learn. We brought experts from across the region to come here and testify for us. The hope is to get parents involved in the child's education and discipline. And if we can do that, we can make a major impact on bullying.